Hey YouTube, it's Glenn here from BJ's Bootables again. Today, we're giving my friend Kirsten's a case. Kirsten, her case needs a makeover, seriously. There's some kind of sticky stuff on the front that I just don't understand at all. It's everywhere. The case was white, but is now just sticky and has these weird, just blue strips and a black disc on the white. So we're gonna make it very different. We're gonna pull the whole thing apart. We're gonna clean it all up. We're gonna get it all schmick. And then we're going to do it in a Zerg themed black, purple, and silver theme and go over and make everything look far, far better. So we're gonna start by pulling this thing apart and getting it all out so we can clean and scrub it, because I can't just wipe this. This needs to be scrubbed completely. So we're going to have to pull the whole thing apart. It's sticky. It's a new beautiful 1 terabyte hard drive, just SSD, just hanging out in there, completely and utterly just jammed in the side. So we're gonna tidy this up and get it all looking very, very nice. have a box to sit it on, and we'll have to get all in there and clean that all out because that's all gunked up. But that shouldn't be too big a problem. why we had to do a complete teardown, because it's just filthy under here and we want to do something cooler than that. Well, that the filter at the front is remarkably clean. I don't know what that says about the filter, but it's almost brand new, so I'm not sure what it's doing with all that crap getting in there still. I'm going to have to take this off camera because this is just going to have to go into the sink now, or into the tub. I'm going to have to get some hot water and yeah, heavy duty. Alright, so here we are, we've cleaned it all out, got all of that, most of that sticky stuff. There's still a few marks, but it's pretty good. I still don't know what it was, it took a lot to get off, same up here, but we're pretty good, we'll be able to start undercoating it shortly and getting a first coat on to really clean it up and get all the marks covered, especially on the front. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to start undercoating the front panels and inside and around this.